The mother of a convicted murderer, Brian Horn, thinks the death of 12-year-old Justin Bloxam was just a horrible accident. Deborah Abshire testified for the defense today as the sentencing phase of Horn's trial continued at the DeSoto Parish Courthouse. This is the second time that he has been found guilty of killing Bloxam. The child's body was found in late March 2010 in a field in DeSoto Parish.